Hawaii state parks are losing the battle with social media. That's according to state officials, who worry too many people are passing over parks in favor of more trendy and sometimes illegal spots. It's a problem made worse by the fact that state parks are facing a budget shortfall. So Bridget Namata is getting answers about the state's plans to keep up with demand.
Diamond Head is one of the most popular state parks in Hawaii, but is also one of the most expensive to maintain.
I think our water bill alone for Diamond Head is about $30,000 a month.
5 years ago, Diamond Head attracted 2,000 visitors a day. Today, they're attracting nearly double that, but they're still operating on the same budget costs from 20 years ago. It's a problem.
How do you maintain parks at a high quality level if patronage keeps increasing and increasing? Because you start losing the quality of the experience just by sheer volumes of people.
DLNR says they're currently operating on an $8 million budget. Roughly half of that is paid for by taxpayers, but they need at least $13 million a year to keep up with increasing wear and tear at the parks.
So we need to offset the wear and tear of being loved to death by figuring out methods to get more revenue to take care of the parks.
DLNR says current park fees will stay the same, but it will look into things like bringing food trucks into state parks to generate more revenue. The pressure from social media also has officials thinking about creating new state parks.
And as you've seen by the increase in people getting injured or lost, the demand has reached the point where for many, state parks are boring, and because of GoPros and camera phones and instant ability to post on social media, people are going out of bounds.
We asked hikers their thoughts. One hiker prefers hiking legally.
They're putting their safety at risk because, I mean, what we have right here in our state parks is, I mean, it's miraculous. It's absolutely fantastic.
While others prefer trails without concrete and guardrails.
Open everything up, but keep it natural. Don't ruin it with this.
Bridget Namata, KHON 2 News.